Aber DL10 with the Anter Mini Pro. This is USB video conference camera. This USB video conference camera is designed for the education, and you can set up it on the classroom or meeting room. But this camera just have only USB output or Ethernet output. It do not have the HDMI output. How do we connect this camera with the Anter Mini Pro? For example, this is Aver DL10 USB video conference camera. I will create a HDMI output and then connect the Anter Mini Pro. You need connect a Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter, USB webcam input and the HDMI output. We guarantee this adapter can let the camera work for more than 24 hours. It is very, very stable. Connect the power of this DL10 camera. And this is its USB output. USB output connect to the adapter. And the HDMI output connect to the Anter Mini Pro. And finally, I connect the power of this adapter. Yes. Yes, you can see the Fabon logo. I turn to the channel 2. Yes. Turn on the audio. Hi.
Hi.
Hello. Yes, you have an audio. We can use the remote control. Run in. Run in. Run out. PGN. Not only I test the Aver DL10, but I also test the Aver CAN 340. It also can connect to the Anter Mini Pro. And I also connect the Aver CAN 520. Of course, it also can connect to the Anter Mini Pro and work together. Not only the Aver video camera, but we also take the Logitech BCC 950. It also can work with the Anter Mini Pro. This is Logitech BCC 950. It also have a USB webcam output. I connect to this adapter, HDMI output. I connect to the TV monitor. Finally, I connect the power. And you can see the Fabon logo on the TV monitor. Yes, you can switch. And run in. Yes, I turn on the audio. Hi. Hello, you also echo. Turn off. Finally, I connect the HDMI output with the Anter Mini Pro. I connect to the channel 2. You see? I turn on the PGN. Yes. Logitech BCC 950 work with the Anter Mini Pro. Of course, we also test another Logitech webcam. For example, Logitech Rolling Cam. For example, Logitech PZZ Pro. Okay, and we also test another consumer Logitech webcam. It also can work with this adapter. This adapter called the Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter.